Hi! In this video, I will show you how to fix connection failed error in KaliNethunter KEX on Android phone. First, we need to open Termix app and run some commands. First, type nh and hit enter. Then, type tigervnserver and hit enter. Just write down the port number and exit the Termix. Now open NetHunter KEX and use the same port number. And then hit connect. As you can see, it's working fine. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.